said you're in love with me. So how could you not fuck with me? Through ups and downs, I stayed around. We made it through it luckily. I was upset, sick and tired of the fuck shit. Sick and tired of the bullshit, all the lying and the nonsense, all the sarcastic comments. There's a problem and I'm in. Tired of hearing you pop shit. Problem and I'm in. Tired of hearing you pop shit.